first mile, after 3 months, there is intervention in the form of test and multiple different created sections and lectures with post-evaluation test to select the accurate trainer. And this is was done. There is new test on the estimation and evaluation with increased knowledge of trainer about education and raise thinking method in dealing with students. The trainer be familiar with the program. According to the third mile, after 9 months, this is postponed according to the certain condition about the excellent student based on training and stability of the method of training. We hope in after 1 year in the fourth mile change training student behavior, new generation of trainer developed with different age and a student like training to its main target make social activity between trainer and trainer, the patient appreciating the way of dealing with them. So there is many lessons learned from this that must be space for change the way of performing project due to any aggressive change in the circumference. Second, well on using the e-learning and no need for sophisticated method to give good outcome. So the changes made to the projects, the first one is the method of education for the tutors from face-to-face method to e-learning method. This based on the theory of facing the international epidemic condition of coronavirus. The second change that the intervention used is make the lecture, for example, that used in the form of training of well-trained student on PSS by make Zoom lecture in certain time with certain steps. We can conclude that we can say that I need to prepare clinical trainers, teachers, moreover than knowledge trainers for pre and post graded training. Thank you.